रेडी स्टार्ट। दिस अपील हैज़ बीन फाइल्ड बाई द कंजर्वेटर एंड कस्टोडियन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट एंड अदर अपीलांट्स चैलेंजिंग द जजमेंट ऑफ द डिवीजन बेंच ऑफ केरला हाई कोर्ट डेटेड 5/6/2008 डिसमिसिंग द रिट अपील फाइल्ड बाई द अपीलांट्स फुल स्टॉप। रिट अपील वॉज फाइल्ड बाई द अपीलांट्स क्वेश्चनिंग द जजमेंट ऑफ द लर्नेड सिंगल जज डेटेड 19/1/2007 अलोइंग द रिट पिटिशन फाइल्ड बाई द रिस्पोंडेंट्स डायरेक्टिंग द रिस्पोंडेंट्स कॉमा अपीलांट्स हियर इन कॉमा टू पे टू द रिट पिटिशनर्स कंपनसेशन फॉर द लैंड डायरेक्टेड टू बी रिस्टोर्ड टू देम बाई द अर्लियर जजमेंट ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट फुल स्टॉप पैरा। The land which is subject matter of this appeal along with other land situate at Pannu Valley in Wayanad state of Kerala was said to be vested in the government under the Kerala Private Forest Vesting and Assignment Act 1971 full stop. The respondents with their predecessor in interest filed application in the Forest Tribunal under Section 8 of the Act 1971 for declaration that the lands were not vested forest full stop para. The Forest Tribunal rejected the claim, comma, against which matter was taken to the High Court, comma. The High Court remanded the matter to the Tribunal for fresh determination full stop. After prolonged litigation ultimately by division bench judgment of the Kerala High Court dated 10/2/1998 the modification application filed by the respondents was allowed by the High Court and it was declared that land in questions are exempted from provisions of Act 1971 full stop. The High Court also held that writ petitioners proved cultivation and that the area was cultivated with plantation and crop full stop. The judgment of the Forest Tribunal was set aside declaring that land not vested on the appointed date under Act 1971 full stop para on part of land, comma, Adivasis were in possession, comma, who could not be dispossessed by this state full stop for certain period, comma. There was interim order operating in favor of the Adivasis against their dispossession of the land full stop. There were correspondences between respondents as well as state forest officer regarding restoration of land full stop. Appraisal was submitted by the divisional forest officer to allot alternative land to the respondents, comma, which could not be materialized full stop. Divisional forest officer recommended that instead of restoration of the land, comma, compensation be paid to the land owners whose land could not be restored, comma. The respondent expressed their agreement to receive compensation full stop para. We are of the view that the ends of justice be met by allowing the claim of compensation to the respondents to the extent of 50% of value of the land as computed by tahsildar and noted in the judgment of learned single judge full stop. We, comma, thus, comma, determine the compensation to be paid to the respondents at the rate 50% of the value computed by the tahsildar as the value of the land which would be payable to the respondents full stop para. The judgment of the learned single judge and the division bench of the Kerala High Court is modified to the above extent full stop. We direct that 50% of compensation as directed by learned single judge in its judgment dated 19/1/2007 shall be paid to the respondents within a period of 3 months from today, failing which the respondents shall be entitled to receive the payment with interest at the rate 7% per annum. Full stop. The appeal is partly allowed to the above extent full stop. पार्टीज शैल बियर दियर ओन कॉस्ट्स।